German engineer Rudolf Diesel created the souped-up engine and fuel that bears his name in the late 1800s. His goal was to replace steam power, presumably because it wasn't awesome enough, and increase fuel efficiency. After the arrival of his inventions, steam power gradually disappeared until the 1999 film Wild Wild West. But diesel engines are still thriving, with fuel 20 to 35% more efficient than gasoline. Take that, inventor of gasoline, who we assume was named Sam Gasoline. Unfortunately, Diesel didn't stick around long enough to see the full extent of his invention's success. Ironically, he disappeared on a steamship in September 1913. Some believe he may have taken his own life, while others suspect foul play. Whatever the case, we're sure he'd be honored to know his legacy includes the stage name of actor Mark Sinclair, better known as Vin Diesel.